Many of the old penny arcade machines have a decidedly dark bent. Intricate motors and gears cause small robotic figures to act out all sorts of ghoulish scenes, including the horrors of the Spanish Inquisition. In keeping with his grisly tradition, Marvin decided his customers might enjoy firing up an electric chair.
Now this machine I found as a Halloween prop, and I added a case and a coin acceptor mechanism, and watch. It may be a little too intense for younger children.